one, son. Can I please get a toothbrush for my birthday?
I'm sure you can, but only if you're a big boy. I mean, a good boy.
Why you say big boy, not good boy?
Because you need to be a big boy, just like a big boy would act. I don't know, like someone's really responsible for something. Like, you know, son, you have to be responsible for your toothbrush when you get it. Well, if you get it. Okay? Bye, son, I'm just going to have sleep.
Can I please have some cereal?
Yes, you can. Go and get it yourself, okay?
Okay, bye, Daddy.
Bye, son. I'm going to make some cereal.
I can't wait till I get to have my toothbrush for my birthday. I can brush my teeth. Yay! Okay, I'm just going to get my cereal now. I love cereal. I love cereal.
Daddy, Daddy, I got my Cheerios.
Whoa, son, that's a lot. Whoa. Alright, so you gonna eat all that?
Sure.
Yeah, Daddy, I'm sure I'm gonna eat all that.
Okay, then. Now, bye.
Okay, bye, Dad. Bye-bye. I love my cereal, they're my favorite thing to eat. I love them right low. Cereal's my favorite thing ever.
Daddy, Daddy, Daddy!
Yeah! I eaten my Cheerios! That's good, son. Let's have a look.
Okay, Daddy.
Son, you just wasted all the Cheerios. I'm not going to have them and slobber all over them. Why you done that? I said you were going to eat them.
But, Daddy, I just know that I really don't like Cheerios.